des Vinyarski Legend. I thought that was quite an easy phrase to do. We spent a year on doing it because of the complexities of bow pressure, bow changing, intonation, a lot of shouting. I'm exhausted today. The camera's only coming on now. I've been at it 2 hours screaming and hitting. Let's see if it's any better now. This is Nicholas, and he comes from, I said Greece, I apologise. He says he comes from Cyprus. I didn't realise it's a different country. Anyway, he's a Chriki, Elladus, Kipri. Did not put the elbow down on the up bow. The down bow was better. No, you're not collapsing, Jack. The first thing that happens is collapse on... Now collapse the moment you begin. Collapse the elbow! Collapse the whole arm. Collapse it. Yes. Collapse. Yes. Did you see the whole arm collapse? Did you see it?
Yeah.
No, you didn't do it! Note everyone that he's laughing because people think that I'm nasty, I'm violent, the king, he's horrible. The pupils don't respond like that at all. They find it hilarious. There's no problem. That's better. Now, I mean, collapse that. The up bow in the elbow has to be much slower. This here, now very slow. Is that, that's so, We also discussed pressing, how to press the bow. The thumb goes that way. The second and third fingers go that way against it, and then the second finger goes against itself to press and squeeze. All of this, the wrist, the elbow, and the shoulder is completely relaxed. You don't press the bow by doing that. It tenses up the biceps, triceps group. You don't do it from that, it tenses the shoulder, conoid. You do it just from the fingers. That's why I'm insisting that this is switched off. Off, off, off. Then you press like this. The second finger opening that way against the thumb is fiddly. The thumb that way, middle two fingers that way, and then again the second finger tries to open that way, but it can't because it's got its own muscles doing that. It's like a smear. The movement of the bow is then caused by the elbow closing, completely relaxed, and is going against the fingers and wrist and the upper arm, which is locked at the end of the down bow, and then the elbow has to do that inside it. When you get to the diminuendo there at the end, there's no pressure, you're just ticking the string backwards and forwards. When there is pressure, you're actually pulling the string to the right and to the left, as well as pressing down. If there's no pressure, you're just tickling the surface. So you've got here, that's... There's just nothing. You're just tickling the surface. Tickling the surface. Now the down bow. When you press, it pulls to the right. And now the problem is how to get to the left immediately without a scratch. It's taken me a year to explain it. Do you get it? I've also explained intonation. Semitones, they're split into quarter tones. That E flat isn't an E flat, it's a sharpened D. If you try and do pressure on an E flat, it'll sound wrong. It's too sharp. Here, it's not a B flat, it's an A that's gone wrong, and then it goes right. I'm not playing a C sharp. I'm playing a D flat. So intonation is got pillar notes which are dead in tune, like G has to always be exactly an octave above that G. G, D, A, E, all of those notes. What we call the flat notes and the sharp notes, there's always two or three possibilities. So here, everyone says I play flat. Everyone else plays sharp, in my opinion. They've got their wizened, squeaky F sharp. Because someone said that an F sharp has to be lead as the leading note into the G. It doesn't have to lead as the leading note into the G. It has to be dead in tune with the open A. See the Tartini note, D underneath. It's like winding up the E string, you feel it's going to snap. People play sharp notes too sharp, flat notes too flat, unless you know what you're doing, which is here. This is all sorts of things. No wonder it's taken a year. Now, if you don't drop that elbow, I'll kill you, because I'm just exhausted now. The film has only just begun, 2 hours in, and I've been shouting. Are you taking him? What are you looking at my cigars for? Too quick a movement, this. This is relax. Relax. Down. Oh, oh. Now, this. Slow. No, I don't do that to 8-year-old girls. Yeah, we know all about it. I've passed my police tests in England. I know all about it. You can't touch a pupil in England. Now, you see, can you do that once again a little bit better? Ooh, yes, that's much better. That's English teaching. It's just completely shit, of course. I mean, it's much better. Let's do it once again. Ooh, that's lovely. They call that teaching in England. That's why there are no violinists coming out of this country. There never have been and there never will be. Now. Not here, here. Yes. Yes, that's the right sound. Didn't go down. That's better. No, you didn't go down! Yes. Didn't go down with pressure. The E flat. Oh, no. It wings it up, it's up, it's up, it's up. Collapse it. He did two good ones. Down, elbow, on an up bow, yes. From the beginning though. The immediate collapse, immediate collapse. The moment is immediate, it's still going up on an up bow. Up bow means down elbow. Up bow means down elbow. Up bow means down elbow. Yes, down, down, you can collapse. There's no good collapsing afterwards. Now, no, it's too late. The moment the up bow begins. The moment this begins. What's going on? Getting in a rage. The moment it begins, this collapses. Collapse, down, yes, collapses. Yes. Yes. Now as well here! That's why, because you've got your problems with your fingers. You're afraid to do it because you know you haven't mastered your fingers yet. I don't care about the fingers. We haven't worked enough on the fingers. It doesn't matter if it's a mistake with the fingers. Let's get this right, then it will force you to negotiate the fingers better. One finger at a time. It's not for no reason that Isaac Stern and Ida Haendel were earning hundreds of thousands of dollars per concert. It's not just talent. They had to manipulate their muscles as well. They're geniuses.